Who is more likely to burn food when cooking?
Matt, I ask you now, in accordance with the scriptures before God and these people, to love only Miranda for the rest of your life, becoming one with her in the sight of God and the world. When people look at the two of you, they should see the harmony of one soul. Love her as Christ loved the church and gave his life for it, nourishing and cherishing her, even as the Lord nourished and cherished the church. Be the spiritual head of your household. Will you provide care, honor, and respect her in all things for the unique woman of God that she is, now and forevermore, signified by saying I do. Miranda, I ask you now, in accordance with the scriptures before God and these people, to love only Matt for the rest of your life, becoming one with him in the sight of God and the world. Love him as Christ loved the church and gave his life for it, nourishing and cherishing him, even as the Lord nourished and cherished the church. When people look at the two of you, they should see the harmony of one soul. Will you provide care, honor, and respect him in all things for the unique man of God that he is now and forevermore? Signify by saying, I do. Matt, what do you give as a promise that you will faithfully perform these vows?
Matthew, I've been head over heels for you since the moment that I laid eyes on you at Nathan's Dairy Bar over 10 years ago. From catfishing together around the campfires to this moment right now, I have fallen for you more and more each and every day. Over our 8 years together, I've learned many things, and there are some things I'm still working on learning, but there are a few things that I wanted to promise you today in front of all of our family and friends. I promise to love you, support you, and care for you through the good days and the bad days for the rest of my life. I promise to never lie to you. Unless I wreck your truck or sink your boat, then I'm definitely gonna lie about that one. I promise one day that I will learn that you don't need 13 eggs for one omelet. I promise to always mow the grass, so we don't have to buy a new lawnmower every single time you try to do it yourself. And above all else, I promise to be your wife, your companion, your best friend, and the person who will always help you get your four-wheeler stuck out of the mud when you get yourself stuck. I love you with every part of my heart and soul, and I look forward to our lives together. I promise to choose you every day, at least until we have kids, then you might become a second priority. But I promise to love you in every word and deed, to do the hard work of making this moment right now last forever.
You may kiss each other. For as much as Matt and Miranda have come together in marriage and given themselves to one another in the sight of God and before you, by the power vested in me in the Commonwealth of Virginia and the Church of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. God bless you now and forever. Amen.
Feeling good today? Snyder family, let me hear you. You in here? Woo! Towson family, let me hear you. Woo! You're back over there, huh? My name is DJ Stavros. I'll be your DJ and your master of ceremonies this evening. Very special day for two families as they join into one big happy family, yeah? Don't you all agree to that? And just a reminder, I did leave you guys cards to ask the bride and groom questions. Make sure the answer is, you know, in the form of the bride or the groom. Get those to me anytime during dinner. But enough of me babbling. Are you guys ready for the bridal party? Yeah! Oh, come on, are you ready for the bridal party? Yeah! Let's do this. First up at bat, we have the kings of the diamond. The groom's father, ushered by the groom's grandmother, Henry and Margaret. Next up is our all-star outfielders, our brides, grandparents, Reed and Charlie. Coming from the deck and up to swing is our bride's mother, ushered by her husband, Mayan and Joel. Ladies and gentlemen, our pitchers with the golden arm and the lightning fastball, Vanessa Cardenas and Parker Townsend. Our clutch pinch hitters who can send the ball home, Abby Sykes and Sean Dunford. Gentlemen, our Camden Crushers, Keith Keene and Caitlin Sykehouse. Woo! 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 Next up, our captains of Camden, James Slawball and Carson Townsend. Introducing our starting shortstop, so don't let any ground ball go by them. Brian Lillis and the maid of honor, Jamie Loughran. Woo! 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 Ladies and gentlemen, our ball boys and our ball girls, Tanner and Megan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the reason we have come together and assembled here today, ladies and gentlemen, the MVP front runners, your big sluggers, the bottom of the ninth grand slammers, give it up for your newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Miranda. Some noise for our newlyweds, make some noise! Woo! And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, if we could please focus our attention on the dance floor as the newlyweds have the first dance of the evening. Woo! To the tune of Just a Kiss by Lady Antebellum.
Lying here with you so close to me, it's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. I'm caught up in this moment, I'm caught up in your smile.
I've never opened up to anyone, so hard to hold back when I'm holding you in. Rush this, let's just take it slow. My whole life, so baby I'm alright, but just a kiss goodnight.
gentlemen, your newlyweds of the evening, Mr. and Mrs. Snyder.
We'd like to thank all y'all for coming and celebrating with us. A lot of y'all know it's been a long time coming, but it was worth it. Let's drink.
So, the game's pretty, you know, pretty straightforward, but, you know, being, you know, the evil DJ that I am, I've added a little twist to the game. So now, if they agree that both Matt is the answer, the bridesmaids will swig their drink. Now, if they both agree that Miranda is the answer, the groomsmen will swig their drink. So make sure that, you know, they have their beverages. Now, if there is a discrepancy, or they feel like they cannot come to an agreement to the answer, I will pull from my hat and I will say who drinks. Matt and Miranda, who has better aim? Groomsmen, swig.
Woo! Oh, Miranda!
Who can shotgun beer the fastest? Bridesmaids, swig it. Which one of you two is a better singer? Groomsmen, tip them.
Yeah, we already heard her sing.
Who usually wakes up in the morning first? Oh. And the person who is drinking this is my maid of honor. Swig it. Who does the dishes? Oh yeah.
That is a lie.
She says that's a lie. And the person drinking today and right now are the grandparents of the bride. Where are they at? Tip them up and swing them. Who is more likely to burn food when cooking?
Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Without you, I'd lose my mind. Before you came along, I was living life all wrong.